Welcome back, Mr. Jason. Could you please tell us about the artificial intelligence and GNR?
Yeah, GNR, genetics, nanotechnology, and robotics are the three emerging revolutions that will change humanity. Biotechnology essentially turns biology into a programmable medium. What that means is we can program our body away from disease and will radically transform how we think of healthcare. Imagine a software patch to fix biology like you download software for your iPhone.
Yeah.
And of course, with nanotechnology and AI, you have the capacity to program atoms, which means the physical world becomes like software that we can control. And this is exciting because it empowers humans as never before to help one another and address the challenges of humanity.
Okay, what is your vision about the artificial intelligence, the using of artificial intelligence and new technology in UAE?
Well, I think this place is a place that has celebrated artificial intelligence. And they've created, I think, a whole department of artificial intelligence in the government. So I think the UAE is very ready, more ready than most.
Okay, and what is the future of the technology?
I think the future of human technology is one in which human imagination will be unbounded. So we will be free to basically overcome any and all limitations.
Yeah. Thank you.